So that way it goes back, eventually that helps us cut back across. Yep. That looks like really good coverage up there. It makes me mad. I wanted to do that trail so bad because it was closed last time I was here and it was open yesterday. Well, that's what I mean, and it looks like it's decent coverage, whatever. Yeah, it's decent. That's pretty sweet. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. There's still freaking corduroy up here.
Yeah. That was crazy.
Can we go over there? Dragon's Drop. Oh, that goes to the main. Oh, so we could get back to the main base here. See, that's like a racing. Are we supposed to go down there or do we go around? Can we go down and straight? We can go down here and just cut under, right? Let's check it out. Because I don't think that doesn't go anywhere. Oh. Yeah. We just gotta... Oh crap.
I think are we stuck going back to the main area?
No, I think right there we take a left.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we should be able to go, I think. Oh. I hope. Yeah, because that's the best skiing all day.
Right?
There's nobody, there's still corduroy. It's almost noontime.
Yeah.